Well, in that case, he gives us one more to do. In that case, we got to... we got to do our alma mater. We must do our alma mater. And our alma mater... Oh, yeah, our alma mater is a fourth grade ditty, and it's very cute. I learned it in the fifth. I was a little behind. But it's a beautiful song of togetherness. And when I say togetherness, believe me, I do mean togetherness. If it wasn't for togetherness, I wouldn't be here tonight, really. Oh, yeah! And if it wasn't for togetherness, none of the rest of you would be here tonight. Oh, yeah! Well, now, this also happens to be a sexy song. And there's nothing wrong with sex. Not a thing wrong with sex. Nothing wrong with sex. Nothing wrong with sex. Sex is a beautiful thing. It's honorable and it's lovable. My father is a Baptist minister. He taught us. He told us, son, there's nothing wrong with sex. It's just the way that you handle it, you see. Oh, yeah! So now, the reason why it's a sexy song is because the girls have one part and the boys have the other. Very simple. Now, we're going to teach the boys their part first because they only have one part. See? Oh, yeah. No, I got to hold a pick with these two fingers. This is the only one I got to work with, you know. Okay. Now, it happens to be in E flat, and it's not a rock and roll number, so we have to turn our boxes down a little bit because it's real sweet and groovy. Wow, is it groovy. Okay, here we go. Now, fellas, here's what you do. Now, I'll sing the girl's part, and when I lean over this way, you come in with your part. Now, here's the way it goes. The girls say, my, and the boys say, ding-a-ling, see? That's right. That's right. And then the girls say, my, and then the boys say, ding-a-ling. You notice how the boys' part starts rising right there? And then the girls say, I want you to play with my... And the boys say, ding-a-ling. Okay. All right. All right. All right. Okay. Okay, now. All right, when I lean over this way, fellas, we want you to come in real strong with your ding-a-ling, see? Okay, here we go. Oh, I'm going to sing the girls' part now when I lean out this way. Okay. Oh, my... My... I want you to play with my
ding-a-ling.
Oh my
ding-a-ling.
Oh my
ding-a-ling.
I want you to play with my
ding-a-ling.
Girls, girls, the boys got their part ready. The boys got their part ready, honey. Yes, ma'am. Yes, ma'am, they are ready. The boys got their part ready. Did you hear how they were standing out there? Oh, yeah. Okay, now, girls, now you can't let the boys outdo you. We want you, I was singing your part. We want you to put your part right around the boys' part so we can get all these parts together. All right. Okay, okay, girls. Now, when I lean out this way, you sing when I was singing. And lean out this way, fellas. Be sure and get your ding-a-lings in there. Okay, all right, here we go. Oh, my. Fairly good. That was fairly good. But you know, it's about six girls down here taking care of all them ding-a-lings out there. You know, that's too much. That's too much for six girls. That's too much. We need more girls, because them were some strong ding-a-lings over in here. Yeah. We need more girls to sing. Now, come on, girls, now. Open your mouth. Now, here and get it. Come on, come on. Oh, no, 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 no. Oh, no, 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 no. Oh, come on, come on. Oh, my. Had about 58 girls singing in, yeah. Wait till we get along the fifth verse. All the girls would be singing. I told you it was a fourth grade number. It's a cute little song, too. When I was a little bitty boy, my grandmother bought me a cute little toy. Silver bells hanging on a string. She told me it was my ding-a-ling-a-ling. Oh, my
ding-a-ling!
Beautiful, beautiful. That's what I call togetherness. You know, then Mama took me to Sunday school. They tried to teach me the golden rule. Every time the choir would sing, I'd take out my ding-a-ling-a-ding. Oh. Beautiful, really. You know, it never fails, it never fails. Guess where the strongest minds are? Right over in here. Guess where the strongest ding-a-lings are? Right behind them. That's where they are. Beautiful, beautiful. And then Mama took me to grammar school, but I stopped off in the vestibule. Every time that bell would ring, catch me playing with my ding-a-ling-a-ling. Oh,
my ding-a-ling, my ding-a-ling. I want you to play with my ding-a-ling. My ding-a-ling, my ding-a-ling. I want you to play with my ding-a-ling.
Oh, that is beautiful. You know what I heard? I hear two girls over here singing in harmony. That's all right, honey. This is a free country. Live like you want to live, baby. Yeah. Ain't nobody gonna knock it, darling. Mm-mm. Yeah, freedom. Yes, sir. There's one guy right over here singing mine, too. That's all right, brother. Yes, sir. You got a right, baby. Ain't nobody gonna bother you. Yeah. Once I was climbing the garden wall, I slipped and had a terrible fall. I fell so hard I heard bells ring, but held on to my ding-a-ling. Oh,
my ding-a-ling, my ding-a-ling. I want you to play with my ding-a-ling. My ding-a-ling, my ding-a-ling. I want you to play with my ding-a-ling.
Fellas, let's give the girls credit now. Don't they have a beautiful passage? In the song, in the song, in the song, in the song. I remember the girl next door. We used to play house on the kitchen floor. She'd be the queen, I'd be the king, and I'd let her play with my ding-a-ling-a-ling. Oh,
ding-a-ling.
Oh. Girls singing now, I'm telling you. You know that's future parliament out there singing? Future government, really, of England out there singing. And I'll be glad when you get in office and change a few things. Oh, yeah! Once I was swimming across Turtle Creek, man, them snappers all around my feet. Sure was hard swimming across that thing with both hands holding my ding. Girl downstairs, she's so big and bold. Grandma warned me she is too old. She used to take me swinging in the schoolyard swing and swing down and take my ding-a-ling-a-ling. Oh,
my ding-a-ling.
Oh.
Ding-a-ling.
Oh.
Ding-a-ling.
Oh. that's so beautiful. I think it's a beautiful little song, really I do. And guess what? Everybody's still not singing. There's a few right down front here that's not singing. We're gonna dedicate this verse to those who will not sing. Yes, sir. And we're gonna ask the spotlights when we get ready to sing the verse to look around and see who's not singing. So here goes to those who will not sing. This here song, it ain't so sad. The cutest little song you ever had. Those of you who will not sing, you must be playing with your own ding-a-ling.
Ding-a-ling. Ding-a-ling.
With my ding-a-ling.